Hello. I'm 20 meters from the gate. Yeah, I'll be out like in five minutes. Seriously? Aha. So that's good. That's good that, where are you? I see. Ladies and gentlemen, the travel G back on the freak.
Tomorrow, 10 o'clock, you're gonna leave this building and you're gonna go to this building. You see this building? This one?
I see.
This green roof?
Yeah.
So that's the place you all gonna stay. And then I'm gonna show you the shortcut. Here behind the trees over there, there's a wall. The wall from the old town.
I see.
And if you're gonna go all along this wall, you're gonna reach the area. You see, over here, you see, you go over there.
Okay.
And then straight on.
Straight on?
Keep on going straight on, and like 7 minutes, and you're gonna be close to our dance area.
I see.
So that's the shortcut.
So, ladies and gentlemen, the Travel G, and we're in Oshno Lubuskie in Poland, about to experience another travel vlog. Another travel vlog with a lot of dances, as you can hear.
Vlog. Tomorrow is gonna be the party of the century. That's what João Gavao just described that evening. It's gonna be my wedding. I was waiting for this party 15 years.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Travel G, and we're here in Oshno Lubuskie for a Polish wedding. On this vlog, we are mainly focused on the Lubuskie region of Poland and how a Polish wedding is gonna be like. This is the dance hall, and I've been pumping all the balloons. Hopefully we're gonna make this whole scene and I can be put to this position. Ladies and gentlemen, the Travel G, the Oshno Lubuskie, next to Zielona Góra in Poland. And we're setting up the stage for Groovy Spot. And we have OPJ Guzzi, the host of. So guys, we just checked into our wedding rooms, and we just unpacked ourselves here in Oshno, Poland, and I'm ironing my clothes, and we're getting ready for the wedding. Nice crib, cannot complain. There is sofas and nice views which you can enjoy. To arrive, and here comes Wojtek Kowalski, aka OPJ Guzzi, to collect the keys. So, ladies and gents, here you have it.
My five-star shack.
Five-star shacks. I was telling them about the mansion, that I forgot the keys to the mansion. cool. What is the plan now?
This charger was yours. You're happy?
Day number 3. 17th of June.
This is the day number 3, yeah.
Day number 3.
The wedding day. Today I'm gonna marry a girl of my life. Gonna be my future wife. See you later, gents. See you in the church.
See you in the church. Here with the G's, and we're heading over to the wedding hall. To start with, I have Mr. Sousa, aka João, from Portugal, and David Miranda.
Yeah.
Hello. We are going to head over to the hall. Right. Ladies and gentlemen, we're trying to localize the church. I think we're going to go straight. Watch out for the cars, please, because they drive really fast here, so... Going with Miranda and Jean. Wedding couple, come out. Claudia.
Go
Wojtek! And Justyna. João, say hello.
Hello.
Miranda. All the cars. Oshnabu Buske.
Yeah,
here's the James Bond team walking towards the wedding.
Benfica. Thank you.
no na razie tak, na razie wiesz, zgrywam sobie filmiki, a później chcę zrobić super klip, taki vlog z tego, bo otworzyłem nowy kanał teraz i nazywam się The Travel G. I tak chcę skręcać na podróży, for traveling videos and so on, so hopefully it will be video for people. Thank you.